I got bullied a lot. Mostly verbal abuse. A little bit of physical abuse.
I think about it in my sleep.
Before I make 1 year old, and my mom and dad, I think, got a divorce, and my mom just left, it seems. So I don't know much about my mom. I grew up with my dad, and my early days was with my cousins. When I was young, I was independent. My dad goes to work every morning. So when I wake up, there's nobody at home. I go to school, I come back, there's no food on the table, nothing. My dad leaves me some cash, and I go get food from outside. There's no way you're gonna get like healthy restaurants, salad places. So I get whatever was easy to cook. I was a fat and overweight kid. I got bullied a lot. I lived in one of the most roughest neighborhoods. There's always fights going on, there's gangs and stuff like that. They make you a person that you will learn how to look after yourself, you know, that you won't be dependent on anybody at all. I was insecure a lot. I was scared of everything. So I slowly learned how to ignore and move on with things, which really built a thick skin, I can say. I started karate at the age of 13 because I wanted to learn self-defense. But it wasn't working out very well for me because it was like one time or two times a week, but I was just eating too much after every class and I was just getting bigger and fatter. I found a couple of gyms that had proper legit Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu coaches. So I went to this gym to train for a month or two, and then my dad's like, oh, it's too expensive, we can't afford that. And then at the age of 17, I found Monarchy. I was 140 kilos, but I was athletic. I was moving around, I was doing good in training. And I was like, whoa, I'm fat and I can still do many things. After high school, I went into Monarchy as a cleaner, right? So my work was like really packed. Like I had always things to do in Monarchy. So I'll wake up at 5 and I'll clean the gym, then I'll train right away, then I'll do the laundries for the gym, come back, clean again before the next class. I wasn't having a proper diet. And then Samir is like, bro, just eat healthy. Try eat more meat and vegetables. The weight just dropped naturally when I started to eat like that. When I got into martial arts, I slowly realized that I gotta focus properly because I want my life back.